We're going to make two of this first. Single, I mean a magic ring, do six. And then put a marker. Always use thread. Now increase all. That means in one chain, two single crochet. Doesn't go right. So this one is all single crochet, no increase, no nothing. We do two already. Now join them, do single crochet to join them. There's one here and then join the other one, become one. Joined already. and then we go around all single crochet. Yep. No, you need to put the marker, if not you don't know where we are. Okay, single crochet. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, this one, nine, and now we decrease. So hook and hook and then all decrease, so that becomes one. This is one single crochet there. 1 2 3. If you want the video to go slow on the YouTube there, right inside top part, press that button. There's a button there and it will show the speed, all that. You can go slow there. It can go fast too. Here, the ending, you better be careful. See the ending there? Okay, you don't pull the whole thing, just go to the next one and pull all out there. Now do one chain, one chain, and your marker is there, not there. Go for the next one. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Now hook. Hey, no, let go. Now hook and hook and hook. 3, yeah? And all join together. And 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, now descend. One hook and hook. Don't pull out yet. Go hook the other one and together. Actually, must put the marker there. I don't know why I take it off. If you can put it, you put it. One chain. Not there. Let go. I always tend to put the first one that side. But no. Next one. Now. 1 2 3 4 5. Now hook. No, let go. 1 hook and hook and hook. 3 in 1. You have to put in the fiber in before you close. I stuff in the fiber already. And 1 2 3 four. Five already. Five. Hook and then join together. Oh. I didn't use the marker, I mean one chain. I do a different style. You want to follow that way also can, and you follow the pattern and the way I wrote it also can. This one, hook and hook, reduce. Slowly going smaller. One, two, hook and hook, reduce. Now here, one. Properly. Doing with the camera so hard. One here, hook and hook and hook. And one. And it's gone small already. And you just sew it up. It looks like a heart now. It's done. Not make a knot and cut it off. A simple pattern of a heart. And this pattern of a tiger, it's a pattern of the cat actually. I just did some modification there so you can take the pattern.